This ceremony, steeped in military tradition, serves the dual function of rendering honors to the departing commander and providing official recognition for the transfer of command and responsibility for the soldiers, equipment, and mission of the Maneuver Center of Excellence to the new commander. This transfer is accomplished through the passing of the colors, which are a symbol of the readiness and esprit de corps of the unit.